Well, if you were going to welcome 40 town criers from all over the world, what better place to do it at than the Ring of Bells? Because that's where we are, at the Ring of Bells hostelry. And I have here with me the two criers that have come from furthest away to be here in Chester, from New Zealand and Australia. It's Judy Campbell and Paddy Ann Pemberton.
G'day from sunny Australia.
Kia ora from New Zealand.
Look up, guys, the girls are here from the Southern Hemisphere. We're gonna get ya!
Excellentissimi, et potentissimi, please your grace for executing this office, I do hereby claim by right of ancient custom.
Her seven wonders were to hear, to see, touch, taste, feel, love, young eyes. Have not only enhanced, but corrected my vision. So take a lesson from children playing amongst them.
Completely flabbergasted. Actually, I'll be honest with you, I wasn't listening to what you were saying. I was talking to one of your great people who work here in Chester who helps clean the streets, and I was admiring what work and beautiful streets you have here in Chester. And I wish all our cities were as beautiful as this town. And the people here in Chester equally as proud of your city as I am proud to be in it. And thank you very much for this great honor. Thank you.
So we're here at the Chester World Championship for the Town Criers, and we have the winner with us here. Can you just tell us what your name is and where
well, I am? My name is Chris Wyman. I'm the Town Crier for the beautiful and historic first capital city of Kingston, Ontario in Canada.
Well, so how long have you been town crying for?
26 years. So maybe longer than you've been on this planet.
Well, actually, that's how old I am, actually.
Oh, look at that. Yeah. Perfect timing.
So have you won any titles before? Is this your first?
No, this is the second time I've won the world championships.
Right.
I've won North Americans, Provincials, Internationals, various different competitions over my 26 years.
Right, right.
But of course, this one is sort of like the pinnacle where you get to say you've become world champion. So.
Wow. So what got you into like town crying?
It was a whim.
Yeah.
It was a whim. 26 years ago, they asked me to be to try out for the competition to become the town crier of Kingston. I said, what's the heck's that? So I basically said, no. But the night before,
right.
My friend who's an actor said to me, well, what do you got to lose? It's only for 1 year. Right, right. Well, 26 years later, it's not 1 year. It just became snowballed and snowballed and snowballed. So.
Right, right. Is that like a big thing in Canada? Because obviously, it's huge, you know, town crying is big in England. So
is it? It's very. I mean, of course, a lot of the historical towns in Canada and some in the United States. Of course, when I first started, there was only one or two in the States. So
really?
So it's big now.
Yeah. Wow, it's crazy. Wow, wonderful. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And thanks for coming.
Best of luck. Thank you very much.
See you in New York City.
We'll do.